going to be reading a book for us, right, Millie?
Mm-hmm.
I'm here to collect Millie.
Millie has been excellent.
Mommy, I was reading books.
And I'll get
a prize for you, Millie. I'm going to give you this slime for your excellent behavior. She has been very, very nice. Well done, Millie.
Thank you.
I'm going to come back. Don't worry. I'll see you again. Bye. Thank you, Miss Kate, so very much. Come on, Millie, let's go.
Okay.
Since you've been a really good girl, I'm going to buy you another present.
Yay.
So let's go. Bye.
So relaxing. What a beautiful day.
Oh, makeup.
Oh, no.
I want makeup.
Okay, I've told you the second time. Actually, no, it's the millionth time I've told you. You cannot have makeup because you're too small, okay?
I'm so big. I want makeup this instant.
Me. Oh, wait, I already have makeup. You're getting me confused now.
You
cannot have makeup because you're too little.
I want makeup.
Girls, quiet now. Oh, you're here for your girls. I'm going to check the book. Let's check this.
Check the file.
Okay. March, April, May, June. Oh, no. Twin sisters. What else does it say? Argue a lot. Help me. And mom, Dolly, twin girls. No more info. Okay. Well, as you know, Miss Kate is always, I'm going to help your girls fix their problem.
Oh, thank goodness. I have been dealing with this problem for a long, long time.
Well, bye-bye. Okay, so girls, what's your fight about?
Our fight is that my little sister is so mean that she will not give me a single piece of makeup.
Yes.
Because you're too small. Haven't you noticed? I'm big. You're small.
I want some makeup.
Well, you're small. You'll get it when you earn it. But you don't earn it because now you're hurting my feelings. I don't give you any type of makeup.
I want some
girls. What are your names?
My name is Lily. And as you can see, I have a party time pinata bag. So that's my bag. And I have this blue wristband.
My name is Fluffy. And I have a rainbow dash hairband. And I have my Hello Kitty purse, which is very small because I can't put anything in it. But I love Hello Kitty, so yeah, I'll take that.
Hey, girls, you have beautiful names.
First, I'm gonna show my makeup to you, Miss Kate, and you're gonna see that I'm way popular than you.
I'm popular than you.
Well, no, you're not, because
yes,
I have makeup. No.
Yes, I am.
Do you have that you're annoying your sister?
Oh, my makeup.
My makeup, my makeup remover, my mirror, my lipstick, and a few other things, my nail polish.
See, that's my problem. She always shows off and she never lets me have some.
At least let me have the nail polish.
And get your dirty, filthy fingers on it? No way.
My God. So guys, look up this fluffy wuzzy bag. It's so pink, and because
pink's my favorite color.
And from this fuzzy wuzziness, we have this bag, which we have Belle in it, and we have some makeup, so we're going to put these right there. And we have more stuff in here, and there. We have this headband. We have, whoa, what is this in your bag? Okay, we have this. Didn't know that was in there.
And a bunny rabbit. I'm supposed to be in the magician's hat. Bye, I'm going in the bag.
Okay, a kitten. I'm just gonna go find my house again. What are you doing with Elmer's glue?
I wanted to make slime.
And glitter. What are you doing with glitter? Well, to my slime, obviously, the glitter needs puzzle. I think that's it in the bag. I don't think there's anything else. Do you guys see anything else? And we have this cute Shopkin key ring. So let's close this up. And there we go. Let's put this fluffy bag right here. And let's see what we have. So we have these containers, these headbands. And let's open all of these. So let's see what's inside this. So I can see some brushes. So we have some glasses. We have this Don't Touch My Crown mirror. We have this spiker to brush our hair.
Brush.
And these are tattoos for your
hands. Yeah, these are tattoos. You stick them and you use a marker. Not permanent marker. You use like the washable markers and you can use these to do them.
And we also have a brush.
We have a brush.
A big brush.
We have a foundation brush.
Some
lipstick. Let's open this lipstick. This is like a peachy color.
And it's also shimmer glitter.
And I don't think that's shimmer glitter. I think this is precious pink. Let me just open it. look at that pink, everyone. So I'm just going to put that back in.
There's these two.
We have this kind of, I don't know, but it's kind of a normal color.
And there's also like this.
Here we have this lipstick liner. This is a liner up. Long lasting lipstick. Professional. I'm just going to put that back down.
So we got nail polish.
We have this pink and reddish nail polish. Purple-ish nail polish.
Pink.
Glitter nail polish.
Pink.
Pink nail polish. Okay. We even have a Rainbow Dash necklace. What are you doing with that? So she has a bunch of things and we're going to put these on her. So here we go. And we have more of the tattoos. We have the hearts, the purple hearts. We have the butterfly. And the hashtag love with a heart.
And we got a clip and
a lip liner. And we have a lip liner. So let's put these back in. And have this red hairband with red and black strips and some paint. Now let's open this, which is the foundation and other stuff. So let's open it. So first thing we have is the nail filer. It's golden. And you can check our video, which we use this nail filer for the makeup and nail polish one right there. So you can use that. We have this highlight. Look at that highlight there. We have some powder.
And a powder.
Which we will use for the brush and foundation. The brush. And we have this panda one. This is like a golden shimmer. Just put that there.
Foundation. You use like a sponge and you put it on.
Yeah, you put it on a, you get one of those sponges. So that was a foundation. Now let's put that back in. And we have tweezers for your ears. I don't know, but it's actually for your eyebrows. So let's put the tweezers back in.
Yeah. Let's put the headband in.
Don't think the headband will fit. Let's see what our friend Lily does with the makeup.
I'll put my brush on my foundation. On my forehead, near my eyes. I look beautiful. And I'm gonna put my necklace on. So this is my, I think I'm almost forgetting about my lipstick. So I'll just get some lipstick and I'm done. My favorite one. Here we go, guys. The lipstick is on. And our beautiful bunny we have. Okay, this is what she always does, Lily. Makes me jealous of her makeup. It's not nice hurting your sister's feelings, Lily. You must be bringing her up, not putting her down by showing yourself off. You're both siblings and you're both sisters. Sisters must look after each other, not make each other jealous. You are beautiful the way you are. You are amazing. You look better without makeup. And someday you will have it when you're old. Miss Kate, I know what you mean. I'll wait. Hi, Fluffy. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I was just so excited to have makeup. I wanted to show off. I'm sorry. It's okay, Lily. I was small once too and I didn't have makeup, but I waited until I got older. And so, my girls, you both put your differences aside and had made a choice. So now you're going to be better sisters than ever. Oh, look at the time, girls. I think it's home time.
Hello, girls.
Hi, Mom.
My gosh, girls, you're not fighting.
Well done. Thank you, Miss Nate.
No problem. Bye, girls.
Wait, girl. I have a surprise. It's in my cup.
Shake the cup. Out of you. Here's one for you and one for you.
Let's open. Let's open a little Easter egg
and let's see what she got from Miss Kate.
Yeah, let's
see. So we have a lot of chocolate. So let's break it. We got a yellow one. We got a yellow container. So let's see what's inside of this. There is our surprise. What do you think it is? It is a red phrase. Look at this phrase. It's so funny. Okay.
Interesting.
What is this?
Yeah, what is this?
Okay. So let's see the checklist, everyone. So, whoops. I accidentally ripped it. So guys, the checklist looks like it's like a big and launcher. So you put it in and there's cards in it and you can launch stuff. So let's see. Let's see if we can build it. Let's build it. You do your fingers like this. And I think you do. Okay. That was a small one. Let's see. There we go. So guys, now it's my turn. Let's take the wrapper off. Now let's break it. One, two, and let's pop it. And boop. Okay, so I see a lot of green. Got a fairy or something. Okay, and let's open it. Let's see the checklist and see what we have to make. So, the first one is we have to attach some wings. So I guess these are the wings. And this is the back. So I'm just gonna try and see if I can do it. Let's just put it right in there. There we go. That fit perfectly. And let's see what we have to do. We have to put it in your garden. And Chiki, you can spin it.
So let's spin it.
There we go. And now let's put her in her garden. Right there. There we go. There she is. Or he. I don't know what it is, but it is really cute. And we have all the other fairies to collect.
So it's a boy.
So I think that's a boy because it has shorter hair and it's green.
And look at her.
Because the girls all have, like, look at the girls. There's another one. Oh, they're all so cute. I wonder if this is a rare one because it has a really long dress.
I love this one.
Guys, that's it for the video.
Wait, I want to give something to my sister. It's a Rainbow Dash necklace. Here you go, sis. You deserve it.
Oh, so cute. Thank you.
So, guys, that's it for the video. We hope you enjoyed. So, bye, everyone, from Doll Sister Show. Like and subscribe to Doll.